Hello everybody, today I will be making homemade applesauce out of these apples right here. So we got our big thing of apples and we're gonna start with the first step. The first step is washing all of the apples. So right now, my sister is going to be scrubbing all the apples. The second step is cutting the apples. There are two methods we can use for cutting the apple. The first one is using the apple cutter. You put it on the top like this and just push down and it separates the apple like that. The second method is using a knife. For this one, you simply just cut it into smaller pieces and then you can just put that right into the bowl for cooking it. The third step is cooking the apples. So I filled that thing up with apples and I just put the apples on here and right now they're cooking. So our apples are nice and good. So we're just gonna pick this up and dump it all into this bowl right here. Then you take a scoop of apples, dump it into here, turn on the machine, and take this thing right here and push the apples down into the hole. And then, as you can see, some applesauce, although it is very liquidy at the moment, is starting to come out. And out of here come all the scraps from the apple, because if we had that stuff in here, it wouldn't really be applesauce. And we also feed this to our chickens. So there we have our applesauce, and we keep doing this until we're out of apples. Now, here's my mom to explain the jarring process.
Okay, so we have hot applesauce, a hot jar, and we're gonna scoop the applesauce into the hot jar.
Then once you fill the jar, you make sure the rim is clean. You can put the lid on top and tighten the ring on. Now we're gonna bring this whole jar over to the hot water bath and put it in and get a new jar.
Now
all the jars are in the hot water, and we'll process this for 20 minutes.
So here we go. We got all the applesauce, and we did all of this over 2 days. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like down below. A shout out in this video goes to ETS Productions.